Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. So today I'll be reviewing Maybelline's Dream Range. So they just launched it here in India, and the first product I'll be reviewing is their Liquid Mousse Foundation. It comes with a pump and you get 30 ml of product in the container and is available in 6 shades. So as you can see, it has a demi matte finish and the coverage is almost buildable, like you have medium to full coverage. I really like the way it feels on my face. It blends really easily, looks really nice. But the only problem I had with the foundation is that after 6 hours, it did crease around my nose and mouth, but I guess that's fine for 6 hours. It's a great foundation to try. So the next product is their Dream Matte Mousse, and I have tried this before and I have used this in my older tutorials. This is the best foundation for people who don't have the patience to actually use liquid foundation. It's easy to blend, easy to work with. I just love this foundation. I used to use this when I was in college. Again, the coverage is medium to full and you get 18 grams of product in a jar, which I forgot to mention earlier, which I should have mentioned earlier. So the next product is their Dream Lumi Touch Concealer. It comes in a pen, you have to twist it for the product to dispense on the brush. I twisted it way too much. So it has a gel-like consistency and is very thin, blends in really nicely. So I'll use it under my eyes now. And blend it with your finger. It has a full coverage but does not look as if you have caked on concealer. It blends really well with your skin and highlights at the same time. So I'll just use it around my mouth to cover up any redness. So overall, this is an amazing concealer and I would recommend that you guys try this out. And if you've already tried, let me know in the comments below what do you think about it. So the next is their Dream Touch Blush. It is again like a mousse and has a creamy consistency. So I prefer using it with a brush because I like the way it looks. That way I don't use a lot of color. It just adds a little bit of color with shine and makes you look fresh. So the last product is their Dream Matte Powder. It comes in a container like that, has the mirror behind with the puff there. So I really like this powder, I have used it before. It gives you a matte finish but does not cake up on your face. Normally I use powder only around my T-zone where I tend to get oily. So that's it. So if I missed out on anything, I'll list it down in the description box. Please make sure you read everything. And please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and rate. If you have any questions, let me know. Bye-bye.